Back in London, we didn't need Father's Day for a son to tell his father that he liked him. He did that by not attempting to assassinate him every night while he slept. We don't really celebrate Father's Day like you do here in America. We used to make it so all of our fathers could be king for the day. The only problem with that was there's a lot of fathers in London, and they all were king, and that's why we fought so many bloody civil wars. My father wanted to put a fence in our front yard, but the father next door, who was also king, didn't like it, so they fought a war. In fact, I think that's why the American Revolution was started over, was one of the fathers said, let's give the colonies independence. And the other one said, are you bloody insane?